Hey, what's going on, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome back to another Genshin Impact video. Guys, today we're going to be talking about the Hu Tao banner rerun and why I think this banner might come just alongside the anniversary for Genshin Impact. If you guys don't know, if you haven't played Genshin Impact for a while, I do believe that Genshin released about 8 months ago. And with that being said, that means it was released around the middle of September or late September, somewhere around there. And why I say that the anniversary and Hu Tao banner rerun would go alongside each other is just because most reruns just come out 6 months after they have been released, as we've seen with the Zhongli banner, with the Tartaglia banner, and the Venti banner, and as well as the Klee banner that's going to be coming out in just a few days. With that being said, I just wanted to say March 2nd, 2021 was the release of the Hu Tao banner for Genshin Impact, and just saying this banner did really well in terms of profits for Genshin Impact, and I would not put it past them for them to rerun this character, as it's very hyped up and a lot of people do want this character in their arsenal. She's a superb character and I cannot recommend her enough. I myself do not have Hu Tao, so I might actually consider saving up just so I can roll on her banner for a chance to get Hu Tao. And in my opinion, she has to be one of the best DPS characters in the game. She's pyro, she can do melt, and that's pretty much it, right? She can do melt damage, she can do vaporize damage. It's just really strong, especially she's a pole arm user. There's a lot of good pole arm weapons on the market, and she's just a great character in general. A speculation on why I think she's gonna come out around the anniversary. Obviously, I don't know what they're going to do for the anniversary, for their big 1 year of Genshin Impact. If they do have reruns and character banners and stuff like that, I believe they'd have at least 3 banners at the same time. They'd have a rerun banner, they'd have an anniversary banner, they'd have the limited banner, and they have the standard banner, and they would have the weapon banner. So a lot of banners there, so I'm not really sure what's going to happen there, what they're gonna do. They're probably not gonna try to spread it out that much and leave it still around 3 banners, being the standard banner, being the weapon banner, being the limited banner. The anniversary is probably gonna stretch out for the entire month, though. It is what it is, really. And I do suspect Hu Tao going to be in that banner in some way or form. Maybe they have 2 5 stars in the same banner with ridiculously up rate. Whatever it may be, it's all speculation. But a YouTuber said that maybe the standard banner would be changed and they would add the rerun banners or the rerun characters into those banners. And as much as I want to believe that, I don't think that would be the case, or else Genshin Impact is just gonna lose out on a lot of money, right? They're just gonna lose out on profit, and I doubt that they would do such a thing to harm their game. They want their game to be successful, and it's just their money cow, right? But that is what I think. It is what it is. I hope you guys do get something out of this video. I just wanted to make a quick video to let you guys know about the Hu Tao banner. She's an excellent character, so if you guys want to save up for her, it might be a good idea, but we don't even know if she's going to be rerun at all. Anyways, guys, hope you guys do enjoy. If you did, please consider subscribing to my channel. We're almost at 350 subscribers. I hope you guys like the video as well. I'll see you guys in the next video very soon. Goodbye.